Long October 2019, Department Blong Water Resource Ali Holem Wan Training, Long Haun Blong Building Wan Ferro Cement Tank. All officer I come out long all different island long Vanuatu. Hem ya now one video whereby helping you suppose you want them build them one not a ferro cement tank too. Me hope him say you enjoy him. Hem ya now how long build him one ferro cement tank.
Ferro cement tank. Okay, number one.
All first work long building one ferro cement tank, you must one find him one good fella place play him. After measure him size block box. Make him boxing with them all corner way strong. After you find him circle. You find him send a little circle, mo mark him with them meter. After use him rope, blow round him circle. Next, I me put them black plastic go down, blow block him all ground. Mesh wire go after you stand them up all iron rod. Pin him. Mo fast him all iron rod with them mesh wire. After you cut him some narafala iron rod, pin him low one circle. Mo put him with them tie wire back again. He go down.
So, Ezekiel, what's happening today?
Preparing the wall,
Preparing the wall, yeah. Okay. You start making one of
them. Cut them tie wire, blow pass them chicken wire size number 1 and 12, finish. Pipicula, so small talam inside, pipicula hole finish, I'll show small hole chicken wire packet. After, put them on talue, around them, call it good little post, level them good, patar them, los men.
And me now.
Okay, patar.
And me straight.
One of the most important something time where you may build them one ferro cement tank, you may must get one good fella mix block cement. You know may make me wet too much, or you got too much sand, not enough coral, or too much cement, and you must straight mix block one and you start making. Lol, wall first time you may use them sand beach no more, you may not want them all big fella coral stop inside, block fill them all small hole.
Something here will claim you all same now. You can be you no mas. I have too much from you. I have to put down out my phone. And then, look, you make me slow no more with your money. Slow, no, take too much. Fight him. Specific, pay heavy, then you
can. See. I'm not. Going on the tank, and then tomorrow we're gonna start throwing some cement around, making sure we fill up all these little holes for our ferro cement tank, 22,500 liters. Big effort there today from the team up here in Hog Harbour. We're gonna be having some more shells this evening, a few other maybe swims. There's the squad cleaning the tools.
After a long time where first layer blong cement emi dry, you miss have start sucking cement. Emi one hard fella technique where me take him full up practice blong make him good. So suppose you got all carpenter or man where me work in cement law community, you must cut him me come. After you me start fill him up all ground inside lo tank, or smooth them all wall inside lo tank, or make him sure say no save got crack.
Tank and we're concrete in the foundation.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes,
almost halfway now. So trying to do that before the sun runs out. Should be alright. And then spill. Saturday.
Morning, Chris.
Hey, morning.
Yeah, we start the job again.
Yeah, we start the job again.
Yes.
Roofing start
coming
out.
Yeah, we start the roofing for the Ferro Cement Tank. We are preparing the top floor on top to make the pulley.
So now we start cutting out all roof where me rusty from you mean one thing or rusty go inside long tank where you mean build them. So yes, that means we're taking off the roof and preparing the ceiling for the ferro cement tank. We'll go and have another little look inside the tank now, shall we? We Kool-Aid the bottom of the tank last night. Yesterday afternoon, a lot of our mixing cement. And there it is now. Long hold them up all, cement long, roof long tank, you me must use him plywood, where me cut, long form him one circle inside lo roof. Suppose you no savvy all measurement blam, but you ask him department long water resource no more, long give him one plan long you. After you me stand him up inside lo tank. Up here with him, two fella, get along. Hog Harbour, roofy stuck go along tank and the roof. We're going back to Luganville this afternoon. What are you going to do when you get back?
Sleep.
Michelle?
Wash my hair.
Ah, yes. Sounds like a good idea.
You?
Well, probably try and not drink kava for one night. And yes, bit of sleep. Shower,
yes, good shower.
Warm shower, yeah. So, how's it all going today? Hot?
Yeah, very hot.
Tired. Alright, short update from the Pumplemoose station. See you next time.
Before you miss Avi, put them all plywood, you go on top. You me must bend them all iron bar way stop. All big, big one, you me put them first time. You bend them. After you make them circle back again. After you put them mesh wire last one, you go on top. Fasten everyone with them tie wire. You must cut kata. Blow hole them all tie wire. Time where you fasten. Or make them sure say roof blow you. Suppose you use them rainwater. It clean.
Thank you.
time the orbit to present you in the mood or one and by happen after we complete the premium.
Running and we running and we can't look back. Don't wanna stay in a Babylon trap. Oh yes, we running and we running and we can't look back. Don't wanna turn in a north south. Running and we running and I can't look back. Don't wanna stay in a Babylon trap. Oh yes, we running and we running and we can't look back.
Oh. You're good.
Yeah, good.
Trying to work now.
Time to get my routine for the cement tank.
Si.
Huh?
Yes, yes, yes. Time, look. Time, bro. So, team, what have we been doing this afternoon?
Oh, we did the tap stand. Squeeze after
yes,
the
stand. We've got our Department of Water standard drawing here, which we've tried to recreate.
Department Blong Water Naya got all standard drawing where it stop Blong Ministry Blong Lands More Natural Resources website. You savvy go look lehem, more download them, Blong print them, more take them with them you, ecolo field, time where you build them or something Blong water supply. You look low website no more.
Good work today, team. High fives.
Hemi and now one quick introduction blong. How blong building one ferro cement tank? Suppose you got more question long or something where me no got time blo touchem? You go story with an officer long department blong water blong province blong you. Thank you, Tomas.